Grind your tungsten to a point. When welding on aluminum, the tungsten will automatically form a ball.